This particular virus is highly, highly contagious. It only takes a few viral particles to make someone sick. And I always tell people it kind of travels like a wildfire. So that's what does set it apart from some of the other viruses that cause an intestinal upset. And so we see the norovirus infection typically if it's an outbreak, which means there's two or more people that are sick in the same group. It's usually a nursing home, the cruise ship, childcare centers, sometimes schools, but not as much. I know in Greene County, and the press release talked about that. We've had 20 outbreaks of norovirus since 2001. Right. So those outbreaks are each numbered. So we had, 2019, 10, 23. We had 20 outbreaks and it affected almost 570 people. In public health, we instruct them to stay home for at least 24 hours, preferably 48 hours. That kind of breaks the cycle. Make sure that they're well when they come back. The other thing that's kind of different with this virus is you can continue to transmit it up to 2 weeks after you're feeling better. So you're feeling better, you're like, I come back to work. You still could, transmit it. So that kind of sets it apart from the other viruses too.